YouTube, I'm back. Well, let me get the disclaimer. If you do not like long fingernails or extreme length fingernails, please log off now or go find somebody else. 4, 3, 2, 1. You should be gone. Okay. Now, this video is, I just came to say hi. How y'all doing? Had a couple of mishaps. I replaced my right thumbnail. Remember I had to put it back on? Well, me and it had a little altercation. So, I went ahead and cut it off. So now it's like 6.5 inches. I'm just going to let it grow back out because it hurt. I don't know why it's hurting more this winter, but it's hurting. So, yeah, I went ahead and cut it off. Him gone. Gone. So, yeah. But I just wanted to come through and say hi. Thank you all for the love. I appreciate it. I really appreciate it. Because being behind the camera, just talking to to no one, to get used to this, but thank you, and I appreciate everybody. Oh yeah, and this color, I was gonna do this color right here. So I put it on this nail, this one, you see, because when I want to do something, I don't know why I always put it on that nail. I'm not liking it. And I am a purple fanatic. When I bought my house, first thing I did was paint my bathroom purple. Purple. But yeah, so now I gotta find another color. Cause I need to do my nails now, cause I'm not the one for the natural look. I like color. So, I appreciate you. I love you guys. Thank you for all the love and all the appreciation. And until the next video, I will see you guys later.